Hi everybody, welcome to Duel 2 of the Blue Eyes White Dragon versus Red Daemon's Dragon, or Red Dragon Match Fiend. Since Chris was lost the last duel, he can decide who goes first this time.
I'll go first.
Okay then, good luck. This is the Mass Dragon. Activate his ability. When summon that Totem Dragon, it's functional. Cards of Confidence, discard White Stone, I draw two cards, and then of course I get to search with White Stone's effect. I'll send out, I'll add to my hand, sorry, Blue Eyes. Into rules, summon out one Blue Eyes White Dragon in response. Next, I will activate Totem Dragon's ability, treating it as two tributes for a dragon, to summon out a second Blue Eyes. This is where I kind of get a bit reckless. That one. I'll end my turn for the moment. But where are your face down cards? For how much is it? Right. 24. I don't like that little card, it's a pain in the neck. My turn. I'll set a monster in defensive mode and I will end my turn. I lose 1300. Chris, I'm going to have to stop filming again because it's coming up for nearly 10 minutes. So, see you in part 2, everybody.